Huang Manli has been a therapist of mental health department in the first affiliate hospital of medical school of Zhejiang University for 40 years, and she specializes in depression, anxiety disorder, and many other mental illness. Also, she has studied at John Hopson University School. Ms. Huang wants to be a therapist because she chose the mental health field when she was a graduate.And the thing that triggered her attraction is a TV show called Growing Pains. The father in this TV show is a therapist, and his way of educating his child is very interesting to her. Ms. Huang does not have a specific treatment style, but personally, she prefers to use behavior therapy with other different therapy if necessary. She usually uses differentPsychological treatment and medication depends on patient's conditions, problems, and demands. My thesis is therapist enjoying the treatment of patient. My purpose is to find out how does the therapist think about the treatment of patient. The scene is at dawn. The time is May 80th evening. My first main point is during the treatment, therapists do not only use their expert knowledge to help the patient, but also enhance his or her own major skills. Treatment and communication between therapist and the patient are a continuous process of learning, and the experience in treatment gradually form a better therapist.When I ask a question about first patient, this is what she said.
病人我记得是一个大学生。
大学生。
当时因为学业和一个情感的问题。然后出现一些焦虑情绪不太稳定然后出现一些入睡困难然后学习效率下降注意力不集中还有一个就是出现一个睡眠体入睡困难睡眠很浅很容易醒然后对未来比较迷茫然后到门诊来就诊的然后我记得是当时我们对他充分评估了以后就中度的一个焦虑所以当时是药物治疗和心理治疗一起进行的所以这一个人经过治疗以后后来在门诊随访恢复的还是非常不错的包括情绪啊睡眠啊包括对自身和未来的一些认识啊然后药物治疗一段时间睡眠情绪改善以后后来慢慢把药停掉然后门诊他有的时候来做一些心理治疗
Second main point is therapists feel delight when patients can get rid of pain through their treatment When people go to see the therapist their patientIn great pain for some personal and social reasons, their job of being a therapist is to help them get rid of their pain from illness and get back to normal life. Watching some of the patients from baby, adult to senior getting recovery through their treatment, being together to discuss and figuring out patients' individual problem is very meaningful in their career. For example, when I askMs. Huang questioned about her interesting experience in her life. She gave me a story of one of her patients.
我上个星期就是一个老太太她大概现在是88了她大概是4年多前当时在我这里就诊曾经也住过院然后现在恢复得很好然后他这一次他们家的那个枇杷树结果子了他特地带了一盒枇杷过来说感谢我们当时对他的一个精心的照顾让他吃好了睡好了情绪也很好活得觉得也挺有意义所以我觉得有很多很多的一些小细节在你和来访者和患者的一些互动当中你会觉得你的职业是非常有意义的
My third main point is Therapists can solve their own mental problems through the communication of the patient. When I asked her question about whether she would have mental problem as a therapist, here's the answer how she answered me.
大众来说，相对来说，我们可能会在这一方面，在调节在缓解这一方面，可能我们的一些手段会比更多一些，因为你本身不断的在学习这个啊，你在跟来访者心理咨询和治疗的过程当中，很多时候你是跟他们共成长的，有的时候他反映的一些问题可能在你身上或多或少也会存在的，所以你其实也是一个不断成长的一个过程。
Compared to the others, they are more sensitive to realize the problem and symptoms of trend, thus they can regulate the symptoms of trend in the early stage by the way of releasing the pressure such as exercise or travel. Therapists actually love their career and think their career is meaningful because they can learn something new in the experience of the patient, deal easily with their personal problems, and feel pressure to help the patient get back to their normal life. From this interview, I learned the daily life, treatment, experience, and thought of a specific therapist. So I feel like I will have a better attitude toward my career in the future. No matter what my career will be in the future, I should find something enjoyable in it, and it will support me to be a better person.